there, Maddie.
Is this a video?
Is this a video? So if you remember, I told y'all about the Metaphor Club. Well, I'm right here outside. My boy Ron Worthy is putting on an event called the Paisley Diaries. He's gonna talk about Prince's relationship with hip hop. He's gonna be speaking with celebrated author Miles Marshall Lewis. This promises to be a good time. Rod, what are you doing?
In the house in South Central. Chilling, man. Right. Glad to be here.
Fun.
We are at the soon-to-be legendary Metaphor Club with an event that is co-produced by myself, Ron Worthy. And we are here launching a series that's going to be on soulhead.com called Paisley Diaries. And it's an in-depth portrait of Paisley Park, Prince's record label, and the series is written by Miles Marshall Lewis. He is a noted author and Prince scholar that had one of the last interviews with Prince and then subsequently with many of the most important artists of Paisley Park, and this is a great multi-volume in-depth series that we're launching with this event today. The event is titled Prince versus Hip Hop, and it's a discussion about Prince's complicated relationship with hip hop and rap music, and that underscores the essay that is launching, that launched earlier today, called Silly Rappers Talking Silly, which is a really in-depth look at Prince's relationship with rap over the years, from before the arguably his first rap song, Poly Rock, to his feelings about it at his death. It's really exciting, great conversation, good music, good people, wine, and friends. Great time.
Excellent.
Good, we have Miles here. Miles Marshall Lewis, as we talked about before. So Miles, how you feeling about the talk, man? We kept coming.
Yeah, it's gonna be dope. It's gonna be dope. I love Prince. I have forever and ever and ever. You know, you and I have had endless conversations about Prince that were not recorded for anybody. It's, you know, always so energetic and whatnot. You know, we're both Prince heads to death. But it's like, let's just do this in front of people, actually.
Right.
So let's involve other people in the dialogue. So I'm glad we get a chance to do that.
So of course the event was a success. It was great. I met a lot of great people. I learned a lot. And it looks like now we're doing the after party at the court. Oh my God. I love you, Ron. I fucking love you, man.
If you wanted to buy a Sam Cooke Abbey, where would you go?
The record store.